Dalam pada itu, Ketua Jurulatih Penang FC Thomas Truka akui kecewa pasukannya gagal mengutip tiga mata ketika beraksi di laman sendiri menentang Melaka United malam tadi. Jelas beliau, sasaran pertama skuad Harimau Kumbang itu adalah untuk menang di laman sendiri, terutama apabila Penang FC berjaya menguasai perlawanan pada babak pertama.
I think I'm not happy with one point. Surely we should win this game. Because to win home with the fans, it was our target, and we did not give them what they were expecting. So, but I told you the reasons. The second half we should be more brave, more composed, more aggressive, and we were not.